are praying that they shall be transformed, not only physically, but also mentally, spiritually and socially, that they shall emerge from this exercise being mature and transformed, and able to transform wherever they go, in the secondary schools, in the community, and when this happens, that shall be our joy. So we commission them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Impacting about 29 girls this year of 2017. It's been one of the most exciting times as we began. So now we're just going to do the groups of the girls and then figure out to the girls what we're going to do for the day. But so far, so good.
Group name. Number 2, group leader. Number 3, group name. Group song.
Yes. Group 2. Calling ourselves conquerors. That's because we try our best to do all the activities here and make it through.
What's your name?
Andrea. 1, 2, 3. Get up, we got victory. No weapon they throw at me, you know we won't prosper. Now, 1, 2, 3. Get up, we got victory. No weapon they throw at me, you know we won't prosper. Now.
We are calling ourselves the victorious team because we believe that 14 years, 13 years, 15 years, God has taken us through and we are victorious for that.
Who is the team now?
We are the team.
Who are the winners now?
We are the winners.
Who is the team now?
We are the team.
Who are the winners now?
We are the winners.
V-I-C-T-O-R.
Victors.
Victors. Which helped us to fight against the forces of the devil.
Yeah. Yeah.
My name is Faith Bashiro.
My name is Irene. We are group 4. We are the joy givers. We give joy to everyone.
Oh.
Yeah, I know. So here comes our song.
I am a fearfully, wonderfully made. I am a fearfully, wonderfully made. I raise a hand up. And then I sing a song, and then I do like this.
The remaining group.
My name is Joyce Wanjiku, and our group name is called Vision because we are looking forward to achieve our goals in our life.
What a mighty God is.